Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy.
Bye.
So, this is another reaction video to another member. Well, again, from RBD. This is Anahi featuring callers Ponce or Ponce. This is what Rendirme into Amor. This is a live one, actually, not the music video. What is this? La Grand Final? La Grand!
Es momento de presentar sobre este escenario a una pareja que está triunfando en la telenovela Dos Hogares. Ellos son Anahi y Carlos Ponce.
Okay, so it's Ponce.
Eres el motivo de mi canción, la melodía me la da tu voz. Eres lo que quiero ser, mi sombra en el amanecer.
¿Cómo le dibujas a mi razón cada exigencia de este corazón? Y es que cuando estás aquí, quiero respirar de ti.
Yo vivo ilusionado.
Porque tú eres la ilusión, mi amor.
Hoy contigo soy todo y vivo por ti.
They sound good.
Me encantas y adoro lo que haces en mí. Contigo decoro
mi piel de tus besos.
Me alimento.
Look at those shoes.
Eres la cordura de mi obsesión, el buen remedio de esta condición.
Eres lo que quiero ser, mi sol en el atardecer. Yo vivo ilusionado.
Porque tú eres la ilusión.
Oh, it was in a show together?
Mi amor.
They must be those in a drama together. Is that her husband? Okay, so what is it? Rendirme into Amor featuring Carlos Ponce, which Anahi. I don't really know if that's her husband or they were in a soap opera together, but it's a very good chemistry on stage. She sounds beautiful as always. I believe this comes from 2011, and from 2011 till now, she's really improved with her vocals. She got really better. So this was a a music competition. So I want to say thanks to the person who recommended me to react to that song. This is not a music video. This is a live performance because I geared towards live performance more than the music video. Because in a live performance, they give their all. But this was very good. She looks amazing in those, what, 6-inch, 8-inch, 10-inch heels. Nevertheless, she is a performer. So, good job, Anahi. Love to see you as always. For everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section. Get to you soon as well. But I also going to give this idea. I really do appreciate it.